tall and lean. Not too loud, not too mean. You shake your head, you think I don't know how. You're in the doghouse now. You made your bed, you think I don't know how. You're in the doghouse now. But this cat stepping now. No need to worry, no need to shout. You made your bed, you think I don't know how. You're in the doghouse now. Thank you, Ithaca, called Doghouse Blues. And here's another one that I wrote. It's one of my favorite love songs. It's called Dead and Gone. Don't trust that man until he's dead and gone. Don't trust that man until he's dead and gone. 'Cause he'll lie to you and then he'll take you home. He'll call you early to get a bite to eat. He'll pay the check and then he'll leave you in the street. I said, don't trust that man until he's dead and gone. 'Cause he'll lie to you and then he'll take you home. Oh, tell him, Tom. Oh, don't stop. Tell him, tell him. Thomas Bryan Eaton, right? I call you early to get a bite to eat. You'll pay the check and then he'll leave you in the street. I said, don't trust that man until he's dead and gone. Cause he'll lie to you and then he'll take you home. Buy your diamonds and say I love you, but don't you know he's got another woman too? I said don't trust that man until he's dead and gone, cause he'll lie to you and then he'll take you home. Oh, listen up ladies, I'm gonna tell you about it. You know ladies, here's where I stand. I can live without that man. Oh, he's nice and he'll treat you like a queen. And then you find out he's just low-down, dirty mean. And sometimes, you know, you gotta leave that man and take matters into your own hands. So I woke up this morning as quiet as a mouse. Put on my makeup and burned down his house. I said, don't trust that man until he's dead and gone. Cause he'll lie to you and then he'll take you home. Dead and gone. Thank you, dancers. We're gonna slow it down just a little bit. Here's a number called Crying Time. Here we go. One, two, three, four. Oh, yes, it's crying time again.
You're gonna leave me.
I can see that faraway look in your eyes. I can tell by the way you hold me, darling, that it won't be long before it's crying time. Love you better. That's the way it's happened every time before. Just as sure as the sun comes up tomorrow, crying time will start when you walk out the door. Yes, it's crying time again.
see that faraway look in your eyes. I can tell by the way you hold me, darling, that it won't be long before it's crying time.
Not only do I play in my band, but I also play in a couple of Cajun bands. We play in a all-women's band called Bonsoir Catan. We were up here at Grassroots a couple years ago. I play in a band called the Lafayette Rhythm Devils. We haven't made it up here to Grassroots yet, but we hope to in Ithaca. And also play with a band called Balfa Toujours, which usually plays a Saturday night dance out at Grassroots Festival. And this is a little number I learned from them. It's called Keep Your Hands Off of It If It Don't Belong to You.
Don't belong to you.
I wouldn't give you any love, and I don't care what you do. Well, just in case you made a mistake, I was just talking about my birthday cake. So keep your hands off of it if it don't belong to you. I wouldn't give you any love, and I don't care what you do. Oh, keep your hands off. All day. Yeah, I'm an old pipeline and I lay my pipe all day. Those Louisiana men told me dirty way. Well, just in case you made a mistake,
I was just talking about my birthday cake.
So keep your hands off of it if it don't belong to you.
I wouldn't give you any love and I don't care what you do. Oh, shake it.
Get my carburetor clean.
I said I'm going to Texas to get my carburetor clean.
Those Louisiana men, they done sold me dirty gasoline.
Well, just in case you made a mistake, I was just talking about my birthday cake.
So keep your hands off of it if it don't belong to you.
I wouldn't give you any love and I don't care what you do.
I wouldn't give you any love and I don't care what you do.
Yeah, great job, y'all. All right, we came from all the way deep down in Louisiana to play for you guys up here. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Here's a number off my CD that I wrote. It's one of my favorite ones. It's called Friday Night Special.
The day you packed up and gone. Sometimes a woman gets tired of living alone. Jim Beam, Jack Daniels, and Cuervo. But they're only your friends till the clock on the wall says last call. Friday night special is all that. One will and may. Yeah, everything changed since we've been apart. Yeah, the deeper the pain, the harder the heart. Thank you. that smoky old barroom right at daylight. And I knew it was wrong, but baby, it felt so right. Said, are you married? And you smiled and said it was through. But the ring on the finger you're wearing spoke nothing but truth.
Friday night special. Hell, everything's changed since we've been apart. Yeah, the deeper the pain, the harder the heart. Yeah, the deeper the pain, harder the heart.
Thank you. I wrote that song, and I wrote the next song too. This one's called Three Chords in a Bottle.
Well, some girls are proper, they'll drink some wine. Some girls are prudish, won't waste their time. Some girls need a six-pack to help see the light. But three chords and a bottle is all I need tonight.
I walked into a barroom just to ease the pain. And right there on the jukebox was Loving in Vain. You can always count on Patsy to help see the light. For three chords and a bottle is all I need tonight. Well, you sat there on a bar stool, a legend in your time. Well, honey, let me tell you, it's only in your mind. And I've heard you tell the story that you think you're good in bed. Well, honey, let me tell you, it's only in your head.
Well,
some girls are proper, they'll drink some wine. Some girls are prudish, won't waste their time. Some girls need
six-pack to help see the light.
Three chords and a bottle is all I need tonight.
Yeah, three chords and a bottle is all I need tonight. Here's another little number off my CD called Too Tired.
That you wrote that day, sitting on the dresser, and like you, it fades away. You told me one day, baby, we'd start anew, but time don't turn back, baby.
Thank you.
just too tired to care. Too tired. Too tired. Too tired to want you, and just too tired to care.
A little number about a friend of mine who went up to Nashville to become a songwriter, and his mama said, why you want to go up to Nashville to be a songwriter? Everybody loves you over here. You're a star over here. And he didn't listen to his mama, and he went up to Nashville, and guess what happened? He came back home. Blues. I'm going to do this next song for Mr. Thomas Brian Eaton right here on guitar. Y'all give it up for Thomas. Came all the way from Brooklyn to help me out over here.
Well, you say you were wrong to ever leave me alone. You're sorry, you're lonesome and you're scared. And you say you'd be happy if you could just come back home. So here's a quarter, call someone who cares.
Call someone who will listen.
Maybe one of your sordid affairs. But don't you come round here telling me none of your lies.
Now here's a quarter, call someone who cares.
I'll sing it, girl.
Caught me unaware, but the fact is you're gone and you ain't coming home. Well, here's a quarter, call someone who cares.
Call someone who will listen, you might give a damn. Maybe one of your sordid affairs.
Don't you come round here telling me none of your lies.
So here's a quarter, call someone who cares.
Play it again, Tom.
$2 bill, I know a spot right over the hill where soda pop and the dancing's free. So if you wanna have fun, come along with me. Hey, 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 good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me?
Thank you.
T, go, T, go. Thank you, dancers. All right, we're going to do a couple more, then we're going to take a short break. And then we'll come back for a second set. So don't, y'all, don't go anywhere, all right? Here's a little number I learned from Mr. Paul Butterfield. It's called Shake Your Money Maker. So if you got one, shake it.
Yeah, I got a guy who lives up on a hill. Yeah, I got a guy who lives up on a hill. Yes, yeah, sometimes he won't, and sometimes I think he will. You gotta
shake your money maker, shake your money maker, shake your money maker, shake your money maker, shake your money maker.
Thank you.
I said, I love you, baby, tell you the reason why. I said, I love you, baby, tell you the reason why. Every time I leave you, you don't break down and die. You gotta shake your money maker. Shake your money maker. Shake your money maker. Shake your money maker. Shake your money maker.
That was fun. The house was rocking. Chapter house was rocking. All right, we'll take a short break, and we'll be back in just a few minutes. I do have some CDs for sale. Y'all don't go anywhere. Get y'all something to drink. Y'all been working hard.